the ribs with this. Here's your bowl to put your bones in and some wet naps there for you. Okay. And did you get the steak knife as well, or he got the steak knife with his friends? You got a knife, so you take stoker pot. It's a good camera.
Thank you.
It's quite a steak,
though. It's quite a steak.
It's quite a steak.
Okay, thank you.
Is everything okay? Did you need any sauces or anything else? Nope. Okay, enjoy your food, guys. Thanks.
The aftermath of the blooming onion.
Waited on the rail, waited patiently, got that seat. This reminded me of a remote to big guest type of chair.
It really was. He got all the breaks there when he got out. Then when he did get out, his horse responded. He's a little bit of a long shot today. You heard Chad. If you missed us and you just joined us, Chad, talk to Gabby a little bit. He was a little bit worried that there might be a tiny bit of give in the ground, but there hasn't been that much rain. So if you like Wake Forest, I'm going to try to talk to you.
Hard to go against that barn, especially after what we just saw in the Bill Gay, right?
Well, they've got competition in here as well. I think he may be the top one on that barn. But if Wake Forest can refine that form he's had the last 2 years ago and even some point last year, he would be very tough.
Back in 2012 in the Man of War.